All right, guys, here they are. Oh my goodness. I had a lot of fun doing this. I will tell you, I've learned a lot by doing this, and I've learned different things that I shouldn't do when I do it again. One is I can't use as much ink. Like this one, instead of just having really cool red spots around it, it's got the whole thing is covered, which is fine. I mean, I'll definitely use it. These are still a little bit damp, even though I've used the dryer on them. I do have some favorites, though. This one is my very first favorite. I just love that. I love the way it looks. I love the way the yellow went on to this. And this was actually a piece of green cardstock. So, yeah, I really, really, really like that. So that's one of my favorites. This one here is another one of my favorites. I just like, it's hard to see on camera. They don't look as good on camera, but, you know, this is, it's absolutely beautiful. I love the glitter in it, the glimmer. Again, this one's not all the way dry, so. But they all, I think they all turned out pretty well. This one was pink and brown. This one, I tried to do a light yellow, but I'm it's okay. I'll use it, don't get me wrong, but this one's kind of cool. So yeah, I had a lot of fun doing these. This one, I'll probably do more too. I think I'm going to add yellow to it, maybe. I don't know. I'm not sure I like that one, but anyways. The purple, this is kind of cool. These are the gel bead ones. Which, this one has got gold. I don't know if you can see it. It's got the gold shimmer on it. And then this one just has the yellow, I believe. Yellow and pink. What else? This is the first one I did. This was the one that was done with all lines. I like how this one turned out. It turned out really well. So, yeah. I had fun with it. I enjoyed doing it. Let me know which one is your favorite. Do you have a favorite on here? I think they're all really cool, and I think they're going to look wonderful in my journals, whether it's a journal that I'm working on here in the art studio or it's a personal journal. So I hope you guys have all enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and don't forget to have fun. That's what life's all about. Happy creating, guys. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.